Well, I had no expectations of what I expected him to say. Just like everyone else, just waiting to hear, you know, kind of how the NBA was going to deal with this situation. And obviously, I thought he dealt with it as good as you can. You know, he was very strong, very direct, you know, in what he said. So I think for the players, you know, of the league as a whole, I think we felt great. As Kevin Johnson said, we felt that yesterday he was commissioner not only of the owners, but the commissioner of the players. So Mr. Silver did an unbelievable job. I mean, I think from a standpoint of togetherness, you know, we are the tagline, we are one, really stands at this moment. When, you know, when you go through lockouts, you go through all these different things, and it feels like it's a separation. And to have a moment, you know, like we've had of late, to be, you know, kind of a ugly time for the NBA became a good time for the NBA in the sense of togetherness.